If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say three words I said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to remind me to find my own. If I lay here.
On a serious note, I wasn't really bullied till I was about 15, all the way through to about 16. And I'd never had an issue before. And it was a bit of a shock factor, because I remember being on the bus once and somebody smashed me in the side of the face. I was quite a big lad at the time. And it was a lad who was 2 years old who went to school down the road, who just decided that he didn't like the look of me and smashed me in the side of the face. And it wasn't so much that it hurt, it was the fact that it was a shock, and I was worried about that for quite a long time.
I did have one experience of a bullying, if you like, first hand. I remember the lad, I remember his name, and I remember clashing with him on the odd occasion in the playground when I was sort of in year 7 or 8 back at secondary school in Chelmsford. And that still stays with me today. I'm not saying it scarred me for life, but it certainly did upset me at the time. So I know, to a certain degree, what students go through in regards to bullies and at the hands of bullies themselves.
I think if you're bullied, you should tell a teacher immediately, or even tell a senior student after year 10 or 11. They've been through 3 years or 3 or 4 years of this school and they know how it's like to be bullied.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
This film is dedicated to all those who have been bullied over the last few years. Please don't make the same mistake as most of them did. Don't suffer in silence.